song. A little red riding hood, I think little big girls should go walking in these spooky woods alone. Just to see that you don't get chased, I think I'll to walk with you for ways. What full lips you have, sure to lure someone bad. Before we get to grandma's place, I think I'll to walk with me and be safe. I'm gonna keep my sheep suit on till I'm sure that you've been shown I can be trusted walking with you alone. Little Red Riding Hood, like to hold you if I could, but you might think that I'm a big bad wolf, so I just to walk close by your side. Maybe you'll see things my way before we get to grandma's place. Little Red Riding Hood, you sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want.
Thank you all for coming here tonight and tuning in to our spooktacular. We're Banditos. It's been a while. We've been at home trying to get this thing done. It seems like a lot of people aren't trying to get that thing done, so we're still trying to get that thing done. Anyway, it'll help us out so much if you contribute to the poor band fund that is going to be in one of these corners here eventually. Love you. Here's some more songs. Graves. We're doing a really fun Halloween thing where we take our normal song titles and then we make them spooky. That's a great idea, Corey.
Came here for the weekend, but I ended up spending time. Spent about 3 whole years, I spent my mind. It's nice out on the island, at least it was for me at first.
Take a step into our previous album because we've been playing all new stuff. And there's a song you'll know. we'll be I'm also glad I'm wearing these sunglasses because I can't even open my eyes. All right, here's a song about it's scary version, so it's called Fear Tonight.
Scared tonight.
Scared. Baby, I've been scraping my sister. set.
Damn, that's funny.
Hey, it's Halloween. You can be as cheesy as you want. I love it.
What's next?
If you're just joining us, we're doing a weird thing in our friend Corey over here. You might know him, Skull Makeup Shed. We decided that it's been too long. We missed you. So hopefully tuning in and missing us back. I don't know. Anyway. Thanks, Tina. Tina Murray and the beer sips. Appreciate it.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
Whose house is it?
Oh, it's we're renting it.
Okay, well, you guys gotta please turn the way down, or you gotta stop for the night, okay? The only reason I'm out here is people are calling,
yeah,
and we're getting noise complaints, okay?
Yeah.
I don't mind you guys playing if you can keep it low enough.
Can we do a sound check to see what's low enough for you?
What's that?
Can we do a sound check to see what's low enough?
I mean, I couldn't quote the ordinance to you, but I mean, if the neighbors are calling and complaining, it's too loud, okay? My best get, I mean, my best advice is to just wrap it up, okay?
How many more songs do y'all have?
Two.
It's 11:30 at night.
What if we did one more song?
It's 11:30 at night, man. Okay. I don't want to have to cite you guys for being loud, number one. People complain about the music. People start complaining about there being a large group of people out here and all kinds of other stuff, and that's just not stuff that I want to get into, okay?
Yeah, really for sure.
I just want for you guys to keep it quiet, and you guys go about your business, I go about my business, and everybody's happy, okay? Like, I really hate to be a party pooper, I do, okay? But, I mean, if the neighbors are going to start calling and complain, I could hear you guys from the street, okay? That's far too loud.
Nobody had complained yet?
That's why I'm here. Somebody called.
Oh, okay. We had checked with our neighbors, but...
Right. I mean, it may not be the people here.
Yeah, right.
Somebody, but somebody from the 1400 block of Riverside called, okay? And that's two blocks away from here. If people can hear from two blocks away, it's not too loud, all right?
Gotcha.
So, just... You're either going to, like I said, either turn it way down to where people two blocks away can't hear you, or you're just going to have to shut it down for the night, okay?
All right.
All right? Thanks, guys. I appreciate it.
Next get cops thing. Hannah called it.
I'm gonna do Black Sabbath. Just turn it down a little bit.
You're gonna turn down Black Sabbath? Try to do the most quiet version of Black Sabbath ever.
God, I wish we learned that jazz version.
I think she just ripped Sabbath.
Should we just play fucking Sabbath?
Yes.
Yeah.
Has he left?
Is he left?
Let us know when he leaves.
Has his car left?
Is he still standing right next to us?
He's like he's behind me, isn't he? Well. Yeah, I'll be.
Hey, has he pulled off yet, Albert? Have you seen him?
He's gone.
All right.
Play Sabbath.
Sabbath. Just Sabbath and end it. Sabbath and end it.
one was for the our police force. Thank you, guys. And I would like to say a big thank you to everybody that came out to watch us. It's a weird Halloween, and we're just trying to keep it weird for you. Love you so much. Please donate to our poor people cause if you feel so led. You are our pride and joy.
Mary!